Hi everyone, I'm Ramsey Jones, and this is Jonesing for Food, a channel dedicated to food at parties. Because if the party sucks, at least you have the food, and you can hang out with me by the appetizers. Today we're going to make my famous hummus dip. Let me show you how it's done. Okay, I got the red peppers here, and it's supposed to be roasted in the oven for 15 minutes on broil.
I don't know if this is safe for me to doing videotaping and throwing things in the oven. But I'm taking the risk. Oh, I should probably put this on top.
So you're supposed to put almond butter in this hummus dip, and I just got it brand new, and it has the oil at the top, so I gotta stir it, and it's really thick. It's giving me a really good forearm workout. I'm enjoying the burn. I know a lot of other good forearm workouts as well, so if you're interested, send me a message. Okay, you're supposed to put 5 tablespoons of almond butter in here with the chickpeas. The issue with this almond butter, I find it quite hard to determine how much 5 tablespoons is because it's really sticky. So I got a confession to make. This isn't really my hummus dip. I'm taking it from a recipe book, and I'm not sure if I can get in trouble for this, but I'm gonna do what I always do. I'm gonna ask for forgiveness instead of asking for permission. Okay, these babies are roasted up. Let's try to cool them down as fast as we can. All right, they're nice and cooled down, so let's peel them. Look at the guest I have with me helping me cook. His name is Butch. Say hi. Do you like hummus? Yeah? Yeah, you do? Okay, now we're supposed to put 5 tablespoons of olive oil in there. So the recipe says 1 clove of garlic, but I'm just gonna use this because I'm lazy. I think that was 1 clove's worth, but I don't really know. So comment below if you think I was out to lunch with that clove estimate. Now we add the seasonings. So we're supposed to add 1 teaspoon of smoked paprika and 1 teaspoon of cayenne pepper and 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. Now I'm supposed to put the juice of 1 whole lemon in. I don't think I'm gonna be able to videotape this because I think I need 8 arms to do that. By the way, if you're looking for a job that pays no money and you wanna videotape me, then please apply below. Okay, the last ingredient is salt and pepper, but it didn't say how much salt and pepper to put in, so I'm just gonna guess. So I'm gonna put 1 whole box of salt in, and I'm gonna put this much pepper in, not the whole thing, it's not that much. So I think this might taste all right. No, just kidding. I think that would just ruin it. That would suck. I don't know about you guys, but I love these pretzels with the hummus dip. It's amazing. If you haven't had a chance to get these pretzels yet, get them from your nearby grocery store. All right. Can't wait. So I think the almond butter gives this hummus a little bit of a sweetness to it. And then the cayenne pepper and the smoked paprika give it a little bit of a kick. And then the hummus is just smooth. Make sure you blend it well enough to make it smooth. This is one of the best hummuses I've ever had. Guess I'm tooting my own horn, but this isn't my recipe. I definitely recommend you guys trying it out sometime. I'm gonna give this hummus a Jones score of 18 and a half out of 20. There you go.